because a little bit before I altered this part of my body, and it's something that I need to do. I want to do it. Like I said, most importantly, I need to do it. And I was thinking this morning that I find it interesting that most people find it acceptable to get a tattoo. If they're going to accept a tattoo, they find it acceptable on anywhere, any other part of your body except your face. And that got me thinking, like, why not? If people are always telling you to put your best face forward, that's the cliche idea, put your best face forward, or your best foot forward, whatever, same thing. What if your best face is different from what you see every day? Why not do it? You know, people get breast implants and Botox and lip fillers. And Botox and lip fillers have to do with your face, but you can't put a tattoo on it. Interesting. Okay. And do it this way too, Mama.
Ah, okay.
This way, so it's longer.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we're in a tattoo shop. What is it called, Mom? Veen? Van?
Van. My favorite spot in the bed.
Stop
I'll be able to set up my grinder profile because I look good.
Okay. Go stand over here, yeah. Okay, yeah, now you can see. Okay, Mom, say what you want to say.
Goodbye.